Stratford mailman is sentenced for sexually assaulting a former coworker. According to the Connecticut Post on Friday, 31-year-old Dennis Wang got a suspended 2-year term. Then he's got 2 years probation after that. Wang pleaded guilty to assaulting a woman that he worked with in November.